Jones, because I believe in music education, and I was up at Columbia College and I saw this young man rambling through the hallways. And it's very hard to get people to come into the acoustic format. Everybody wants a Stratocaster, 3 frets and a cloud of dust, triple pull-offs and facial contortions. And I try to see if I can find someone who's interested or who's daring to starve and play acoustic. And Peter Cabrera is Chicago-born, and he decided that he learned more about Robert Johnson probably in the last month than he ever knew he would. And I thought that that was good. He played a flamenco style, and I like fusing blues and flamenco because my understanding that flamenco is the blues for the people who live in Spain. It was the music whereby their life experiences could be expressed. And I thought that that mix would be just absolutely wonderful. His name is Peter Cabrera, and we're going to see more of him. Frankie Donaldson, and I don't know why I didn't know him. He's been out here on the stump for a long time. He comes out of the jazz community, so this is kind of a new thing for him. And but he played with Ramsey Lewis for 15 years. He currently plays with the Chamber Blues and Corky Siegel in the Chamber Blues. So I first met him a couple of years ago over in France, and he's been teaching since 1990. He's been teaching drums and percussions. He's been at Columbia College for forever. He has students there, and when I heard these drums for the first time, I was fascinated by them, and I told him, don't bring a drum kit. I want people to hear and see these, and they're called tablas, and I love them, and I like people to think that there are other instruments other than the harmonica, the guitar, and keyboards. It's Frankie Donaldson, a fantastic player, and I was happy to have him. Okay, the man with the hook is behind me. Therefore, Stewball, the blind racehorse with sound effects, 30 minutes, and the life and legend of Robert Johnson, the red and white striped all the way at the back end tent there for the blues camp. Go take time and look at what they're doing. The kids can go to the blues camp for free. They do have to take an audition. They do have to audition like American Idol. They got to stand there shaking in their boots. But they come from all over. Some of them put their auditions on YouTube. So they don't, if in case they can't get here, stop bound down there by the blues camp, because if we don't keep this going, we'll be older, but there will be no one else. My name is Fruitland. Your check is in the mail, Jackson. And I'll see you on the blues highway. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, Chicago. Fruitland Jackson, one more time. Come on. Musician, educator, storyteller. Simple Street Fruitland wrote a story about me, too. It's called Screwball.